Another waltz.
Another woman.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
More of the same and then more of the same.
Do you think they'll kiss?
Odds are good.
She thinks she's the one.
They always do.
He's a very good dancer.
And a good kisser.
She swoons and falls into his arms.
They go out to the balcony.
She can hardly breathe.
A few more sweet words.
They're up to the prince's chamber.
He removes his crowned cape.
She unlaces her bodice.
They make love all night.
And then the sun comes up.
And out she goes.
To the curb.
And then the prince goes riding.
And we are left to clean up.
It's not his sheets I mind.
I mind the sheets.
Or the smell in his chamber.
The sheets always need scrubbing.
It's the tears.
You are right, so many tears.
In his room, the hall, the corridor.
Buckets.
It's the breaking of a heart.
It's the end of a dream.
You never see it coming.
It's a rude awakening.
Literally.
How does it go?
How does something off?
It must be devastating.
He does not have a light touch.
They're not going to be his bride.
Just his conquest.
The prince is a deep sleeper. He falls asleep right after.
The lady wakes up first.
It wasn't a dream.
She's at the estate.
In his bedroom.
There's the prince in flesh.
He sleeps in the nude.
She's free to explore the chamber.
There's his prince's closet with all of his fine clothes.
She can't help herself.
She'll have to go inside.
And she'll see the crown.
It's all that she'll see.
And her cape.
The smell never quite comes out.
She tries on the crown.
Which she did.
Look at this one waltzing with him.
She's pretty and bold. She'd try on the crown.
She'll feel entitled.
She's closed the deal, so she thinks.
Wear the ermine cape, too.
Might as well. The crown's on her head.
She'll need to admire herself.
To the mirror by the prince's bed.
The big one, full length.
A touch of fur on her skin, royalty suits her.
But the prince is awake.
She'll be terrified, then coy.
She'll feel entitled.
Crown on her head, ermine over her shoulders, and nothing else.
That would be sexy.
Her father sang 1/4 below.
He'd be proud of his daughter.
She won the prince's heart.
Or so she was taught.
Or so she thinks.
And she'll stand there before him.
What will he say? Bid her farewell?
No words or apology.
Waltz, the moonlight, the champagne.
He'll be quietly furious.
No comes without warning.
The smallest thing inflames it.
A stain on the tablecloth.
A mouse in the dining room.
And he won't speak.
She'll think he's been charmed.
Struck dumb with love.
He'll get out of bed.
With his erection.
He has one every morning.
She'll think it's for her.
She won't know it hit her.
She'll wait his words of love.
Sharing his joy.
Or a token of undying love.
Promise eternal bliss.
But he'll merely look at her.
Take the crown from her head.
Slide the robe from her shoulders.
Will the lovemaking begin again?
This love has lasted the night.
And the storm hits.
Well, maybe this furious passion.
He'll grab her by the hair.
Some little light hair pulling.
He will drag her.
No woman likes that. And then the truth will dawn on her.
drag her across the chamber.
Still naked?
The girl will beg and plead.
What did I do wrong?
How did I displease you?
You said you loved me!
And the door will slam.
And then the tears.
The whole estate will wake.
She will not stop.
And the door will fling open.
Has he forgiven her?
He holds her beautiful gown.
The gown which charmed him.
Thrown right at her face.
And still he'll say nothing?
Not one word.
Well, then her father will comfort her.
And they will leave, ashamed.
She'll never wear the crown.
And never come back.
Look at her.
No idea. Choice.
Off to the balcony.
His bed will not be cold tonight.
Then the tears in the morning.
And then I'll go riding.
And I will mop up her tears.
And I'll wash the sheets.
It'll smell of her.
The crown will need a polish.
Have you tried on his crown?
When he calls me to his chamber.
When he's had his way with you and falls asleep.
Servant like me wearing the prince's crown. Joke's on him.
Indeed.
Have you tried on his crown?
Oh, when he calls me to his chamber.
After he's had his way with you and falls asleep?
A servant like me wearing the prince's crown? Joke's on me.
There they go, up the stairs.
Off to his bedroom.
The night of passion.
Then out she goes.
And off rides the prince.
Then he returns.
But the lady does not.
Well, party's over.
Until the next one.
No work for now.
The prince will be occupied.
We're free for the night.
But just for the night.
Then I'll be on my way.
And I'll be on mine.
A pleasure to see you.
The pleasure was mine.
Until the next dance.
Until the next waltz.